Hello everybody, welcome back to Tiki's Videos, where no wargaming remains unplayed. Here we are with Turkish versus Arab. This is versus, I can't remember my opponent's name. We're going to auto-deploy because it's going to probably take all the cavalry forces like he is. And then we'll just negate all of the infantry stuff. God, I don't know if this is a hard force for the Arabs here. We'll get rid of that one. Got 60 points, 60 points. Well, it's going to be a mixture of just we shooting each other. I'm probably going to get rid of the light archers here. Then we can get another expert horse archer. Yeah, there we go. It is really just meeting the field and absolutely just hanker each other. I mean, there's a little bit of tree on that right, but nothing, to be honest, that's going to hinder anything. Next turn.
Okay, next turn. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, just Bedouin cavalry. So annoying. Arrange to charge because I'd like to charge that. I've also got to let space out for this light cavalry to run through. Uh oh, into the rear. Space out of it. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Never mind. Arrow's back next turn. Okay, next turn. Catch him in the rear. Thank you. first. Seven, we'll go for that. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Does. Oh, we'd get caught in a mess. Why did they flee? Just on the chance they hold this turn. These combats are going to go horribly. Well, that's what I was expected next turn. Your next turn. I think the Turkish are better here, but I'm getting mashed due to these catches on the left. God. Quite good impact as well. I think because we're armoured, that POA really outdoes the Bedouin cavalry. Oh, that actually works out better if they sit down there. Yeah, that worked better if they stayed. He charged into there, because we at least get two flanks here if we're looking. Oh god, now we're in the woods. Just turn that way, I guess. They put the general into there, risky, I know, but turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, nice. Fantastic, they hold it. Okay, next turn.
Okay, next turn. Can we come back again? I think we can. Can't do much about that. These cavalry fights are just a bit all over the shop. Yeah, control zone slightly annoying. I should have done that second. Oh, he's charging the stupid cavalry, ain't he? Go. Next turn. Okay, next turn. I think I'm running out of things to kill here. That isn't heavy cavalry. Heavy infantry. You'll charge there and then they'll just evade. We must have been facing this way. Oh god, these cavalry matchups are just messy. And they can just sort of control this guy out of existence, really. I'm surprised that charge there, really. This wood is like particularly turned into a quagmire for us a little bit here. No, being disrupted against that lance ain't great. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, I think we've both won with our Turkish side. Well, back and forth. Oh, that was unlucky. Thank you. There's no way I can zap my controls either way. Nice. Oh, that was very unlucky. They didn't flee. Never mind.
That was annoying.
Drop them on impact, that'd be good, but I don't know.
If I do, which is great. Turn. Okay, next turn.
Who rallied? There we go, that's game, I think. That's gotta be it, unless the double wham. Oh no, we're doubly gone. Got so lucky with these Bedouin cavalry, but you know, that's the way the luck goes, guys. Got to dig it on the chin. Just we have one more turn. If we had one more turn, oh you lucky boy, that controls on people quite well as well. Yeah, I think this infantry came into game mid late game really, because my cavalry just doesn't have the. If we had one more turn, we would have got back in this. I'm sure it's going to explode. There we go. So far, but so close, but so far. Click like, subscribe button. Cavalry games are just all over the shop. I mean, to be honest with you, just don't think we had enough combat cavalry that could have countered the lancers, but then the lance of the Bedouin cavalry. But hey-ho, that was fun. Fantastic. Congrats to my opponents and to another battle, folks.